Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're in Berlin at the launch event of Intel's Core Ultra Series 2, also known as Lunar Lake. And today we're going to be taking a closer look at this amazing new laptop from MSI, and for that we have Jonathan. Hey Jonathan, how's it going?
Good, how's it going?
Good, good. So what do we have here, man? It looks amazing. So small, but so powerful. Tell us a little bit more about it.
So the Prestige 13 is the smallest one among our Prestige lineup, which will be all available in Lunar Lake platform. This one is only 990 grams. So as you can tell, it's extremely light. You can even hold it with one hand. It's easy, and you don't feel it in your back. With this, it supports up to the latest Core Ultra 9 Series 2, which is Lunar Lake, of course. And it comes with a lot of high performance, but a very good portability.
No, I can see that it's really light, it's really thin. And I see that you guys have a full HDMI port, two Thunderbolt ports over here, a micro SD card.
And you still have the USB-A.
And the USB-A, which is great, I love it. So what are the other configurations they have in here? Like for example, what is the storage capacity that you have in this guy?
So for storage, we have M.2 SSD slots. So depending on your config that you're getting, you can get up to 1 terabyte, 2 terabyte. All depends on your config. But what's special about this is it'll all come default with 32 gigabytes of memory. So with the memory unpackaged design, memory obviously is not upgradable, but it's now faster. And we're using the 32 gig version as a default.
That's great. And now with Lunar Lake and also being able to, I guess, get a smaller motherboard, that's why it also gets so thin and light and small. It's amazing. I also saw you guys over here, you guys included like a new camera and I think I have other stuff on the top that you can talk about it.
Yeah, so we also upgraded the camera comparing to the previous generation. This one now supports a 5 megapixel camera and it still supports Windows Hello, so facial recognition. Of course, you still get the fingerprint reader if you want it.
That's great. And I see you have like here an interesting key over here.
Yeah, so that's the Copilot key. And so because this is running the Core Ultra Series 2 platform, this one will be Copilot Plus PC certified once Microsoft rolls out.
That's awesome. Anything else you would like to let us know about? Oh, the battery. Yes. Very important.
Yes. So because it's how light it is, you might easily forget that it actually has a super big battery inside. So this one is running a 75 watt hour battery. With this battery plus the new platform efficiency, we're looking at about 20 hours of video playbacks. And this is all under like 990 grams. Of weight because of the magnesium aluminum chassis.
Jonathan, I also know that you have a great surprise here for us that actually I have over here, which I wish it was mine, but please tell us all about it. What is this?
Yeah, so this is our next gaming handheld. It's the 8-inch version, so we're calling it the Claw 8. And obviously this is still an engineering sample, but we will be showcasing this at IFA. So if you're here, you'll be able to get a chance to actually give your hands on it and give it a feel. We're still tuning everything, so nothing's final yet, but this is what we're going to have next. It's going to be available early next year.
I really like it, and actually I have one over here, so we can do like a quick comparison on the size, like you see right
so
there.
8-inch, and the first gen is the 7-inch.
So look at the size of that screen. Yep. That is awesome. No, I'm really, really excited to see all these coming over here, and appreciate you sharing all this with us. So in there, we have the Lunar Lake processor in there.
Yes.
Can you tell us? I don't know if you can tell us, like, is it coming one type of model, different models? I guess we just gotta wait until
The configuration is not finalized, but I believe people who are looking forward to this will be satisfied because we're seeing very promising results from the preliminary tests. We are able to hit like the similar performance or even better performance, but at a very low power. So you can expect like higher performance, but also longer battery life.
Oh, that's the words I want to hear. Jonathan, thank you so much. This has been awesome. Thank you for coming over.
Thank you.